Hi, I'm Michael Daffern, and I'm here to introduce you to the Dynamic Appraisal of Situational Aggression training program. Anyone working in a mental health unit will be aware that violence can be a significant problem with consequences for patients, staff, and mental health services more generally. Many patients act aggressively whilst they're in hospital, and some patients are repeatedly aggressive. The Dynamic Appraisal of Situational Aggression, or DASA as it's widely known, is a brief 7-item actuarial risk assessment instrument designed to identify patients who are at risk of imminent aggression over the following 24 hours. Importantly, recent evaluations have shown that DASA risk appraisals can lead to reductions in aggressive behaviours and reduced use of restrictive interventions like seclusion and PRN medication. Here's a preview of what's in the DASA training program.
In 2015, DASA was recommended by the National Institute of Clinical Excellence in the United Kingdom as a tool to assist staff assess risk for aggression in mental health units.
Trained clinicians can use the DASA. Normally, the DASA is completed by nurses, but psychologists, psychiatrists, occupational therapists, or social workers can also do so if they have enough contact with the people being assessed.
Any increase in the DASA total score can warrant a prompt review of their patient and their care. Staff should be proactive following DASA assessments and seek to implement aggression prevention strategies early.
Beck, I'm just writing Simon's notes for today and I'm just a bit confused about how to rate his irritability. When I came in at the start of the shift, he was really quite irritable. And then as the shift progressed, he's done a few things, like he's gone for a walk and he's called his mum.
Well, I always use the rating sheet when I complete DASAs. It says to indicator 1 if the item has been present in the last 24 hours. He doesn't have to have been irritable the whole 24 hours though. Rating sheet's over by the other computer if you wanted to have a look.
Once you've completed this training program and read the revised DASA manual, you'll be equipped with the tools to rate the 7 items. In the description below, you'll see a link to the DASA training program, the revised DASA manual, and the rating sheets.